Welcome students. We have to start exercise 1.4 today, which is on page number 29. So the question which we will do today is question number 3. Given that A is equal to 4, 1, 3, 1, B, 1 minus 1 minus 3 and 4, C is 3, 4, 1, 2 and D is 1 minus 2 minus 1 by 2 and 2 by 3, then find A, B and the second part is CD. So we will start this question. Okay. We have to find the product AB. So in the first step, AB is equal to 4, 1, 3, 1 multiply by 1 minus 1 minus 3 and 4. Okay, so the product AB is, in order to find the product of this matrix, the rule is you have to take the first row and multiply it with the first column. So the first row is 4, 1 will be multiplied with the first column, so we will multiply 4 multiply 1 and 1 multiply by minus 3, and we will put plus sign between these two terms. Similarly, take the first row and multiply it with the second column. So 4 multiply by minus 1 and 1 multiply by 4. And positive sign. Similarly, the second row is 3, 1. We will multiply 3, 1 with the first column. So 3 multiply 1 and 1 multiply by minus 3. And then take the second row and multiply it with the second column, which is 3 multiply by minus 1 and 1 multiply by 4. So the matrix AB will become 4 ones are 4 and plus minus minus 3 ones are 3. 3 ones are 3 and plus minus minus 3 ones are 3. Then 4 multiply by minus 1, so minus 4 plus 4 ones are 4. 3 ones are minus 3 plus 4. So the AB will become 4 minus 3 will give us 1, 0, minus 4 plus 4 is 0 and 1. So we have found the product of it. Okay, the second part of it is find the product CD. So the matrix C and D will be multiplying. So in the second part, we will multiply the matrix C with matrix D. So CD will become, again we will follow the same rule. Okay. So we will take the first row and multiply it with the second column. So 3 multiply by 1 and 4 multiply by minus 1 by 2. 4 multiply by minus 1 by 2. And then 3 multiply by 2. 3 multiply by minus 2. And 4 multiply 2 by 3. Again, in the second, we will take the second row and multiply it with the first column. So 1 multiply by 1 plus 2 multiply with minus 1 by 2. And then we will take the second row and multiply it with the second column. So 1 multiply by minus 2 and 2 multiply by 2 by 3. So 3 ones are 3 and 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. So plus 2 multiply with minus 1 will give us minus 2. 1 ones are 1 and plus minus minus 2, 2, 2 and 2 are cancelled with each other. Okay, 3 twos are 6 and 4 twos are 8 by 3. 1 twos are 2 plus minus minus 2 plus 2 twos are 4 by 3. Okay, 3 minus 2 will give us 1, 1 minus 1 is 0, minus 6 plus 8 by 3 in the rough work. Minus 6 plus 8 by 3. So take the LCM of 3 and 1, we will get 3. This LCM will be multiplied on each side. So we will get 3 6 are 18. And 8 ones are 8. So we will get minus 18 plus 8 is 10 by 3. So we will put 10 by 3. Minus 6 plus 8 by 3 is equal to 10 by 3. Now what is left? Minus 2 plus 4 by 3. So minus 2 plus 4 by 3. We will take the LCM of 3 and 1. Multiply this LCM on each side. So 3 2s are 6 plus 4 1s are 4. So we got minus 2 by 3. So the answer is minus 2 by 3. Hence the question is completed. We have found the product. We have done the question. Okay. Thank you so much.